am a second generation graffiti writer here in Seattle.
I'm Paola Delfin. I'm from Mexico City.
My name is Gabriel Marquez. I've been living in Seattle for 6 years.
My name is Angelina Villalobos, and I am convinced that Seattle is the best place for creative energy.
It's not in LA or New York. It still feels like this wide open space to make something happen.
When you have somebody paying attention to a landmark, whether it's my mural or not, that means that they're invested, they're interested, they're engaged.
Seattle has recognized mural arts as a way to create a space.